business has again resumed at Malaba point of entry. That is after 2 weeks of truck drivers strike. The drivers were protesting against the fee that Ugandan government was subjecting them to pay for the COVID test. But however, 2 days ago, business resumed again in Malaba. I think that is after the drivers themselves engaged with the Ugandan government and they came to a mutual understanding. As we speak now, I'm at the border where trucks are now moving, crossing to Ugandan side without any encumbrance. Of course, there is mandatory test, but according to the health officers, they are subjecting them to mandatory test, but they are not charging a fee as they wait again for a pronouncement from government.